So yeah, this is pretty much the most annoying toy in the world.